Hey guys, Critical Hat here with a new series, Dead Rising 2 Off the Record. This is just a little. Oh god, that's loud. Sorry if this is loud, I'll probably turn it down in editing. Right now this is solo, but after the tutorial, once we can link up with other players, Ghost will be joining us, and we'll be playing the game. And god, this is loud. There's no like settings either. Oh! Spacebar skipped that entire time. Okay. Good job, me. Good job. I mean, look at these graphics. These 2009 graphics. I think 2009? Ew.
Excuse me, sir.
What is it, kid? I signed your waiver. You got my next of kin. Are the vultures circling already?
Yeah, sorry, sir. It's just paperwork.
He's Canadian. He said sorry.
Would you mind if I got your autograph?
Sure. Sorry about that. It's just, it's been a while.
You've always been a big hero of mine, Mr. West. I was really bummed when your show went off the air. Wow, thanks. So I guess this would be worth quite a bit if anything happened to you out there tonight.
Oh, come on, kid!
Yeah.
Keep it inside!
So, good luck out there.
Maybe this wasn't such a bad idea after all.
TK has a very special surprise for you. He is the original zombie killer himself. The one, the only, Greg West. So, Fortune City, now we in for a show.
I want to commentate, but they're talking. And they're very loud, and I'm scared.
Now Frank's gotta kill zombies to earn cash. Bigger the death, bigger the payoff. Especially if you use those corner grinders.
Alright.
You like a good grinding. But first, TK has got a personal message just for you, Frank.
Is this what wrestling's actually like?
You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna.
Zombie wrestling, gotcha. Oh, blissful silence. And they ruined it. I have no idea how to play this game. Whoa, whoa, let me go. Punch everything! Two by four! Foam finger, go! Oh god! Don't you eat my neck!
Time to get up on those corner posts.
Hit everything! Oh! Ow, ow, ow! Oh god, fire! Get in the grinder! Get in it! It's so loud! Oh god! They're eating me! Whoa, that's a little delay. Go, go, corner! Hold up, I need to get back on the ring, people! Come now, babies! Come meet your grinder god! Come, babies! Get in the grinder, babies! Don't eat my dick! I need that! Alright, very loud, but very fun. Ooh, a little frame drop there. He's too eccentric. We gotta lose 5 frames. Can't capture it all. Missing something? I have hair. So right now, let me hear you make some noise. So is that wrestling? There's a beef shortage? Wait, why did I just... Was there a game where I could have been on a motorcycle with a chainsaw? Ma'am, they're not infected, they're dead. Let's get this straight, they're dead. Oh, Mr. Bloody Pants. How you doing?
I can't believe I just did that. I feel like such a sellout.
Man, your face got really blurry. Ah, they're messing with the focus. I'm like, he's in the forefront. Why is he blurry? Can I wear that costume? Oh, I'm leaving the costume. No, hold up, costume. Costume? Oh.
Is Anima a real name?
Can I have my costume? Nah, just tell me about the exit. All right, there's gotta be something hidden in here. They don't make this and not put something in here. Oh god, I've got a little kill counter. Alright. I guess we lost that one. That mirror. Ooh, Frank wants out. He's the guide arrow to find the exit. Okay, then. Obviously, we go the exact wrong way. Second locker room. Anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Can I sprint? I can stop. Camera! I've got one! Oh, I see what the... I thought the guide arrow was like something on the map. No, it's literally on my face. My screen. Ooh, laundry room? Or is this just a... No, it's just storage. Oh, hold up. Can I do... Options! Oh, yes. Audio. Oh, my God. Turn that off. So that's like, a little bit over half. That's better. That's so much better. Hopefully you guys won't notice too much there, because I should be smart and turn that down.
Check me out.
Also, I'm looking at the frames, and I know I'm not dropping any, but does it kind of look a little, like, choppy? Oh. That's how you save. Let's go save. It's kind of weird that stalls are your save points, but sure. Is that one? Is that how you save? I hope that's how you save. Sure looks like it. Alright. Like, just when I'm walking, it feels like I'm losing some frames in that animation. Keep it down, man. This is no time to lose your nerve. Ooh, story.
You're sure this is gonna help, right?
Seriously. You worry way too much.
Ooh.
It's bad for your health.
You gotta keep... Now I'm locked in.
You just gotta chill out a bit.
Who's that guy?
I never thought I'd get to do something.
Better have that flash turned off.
It's really kind of awesome.
What the hell are you up to, TK?
It looks like a DSLR. I'd assume it has a no flash button. Complete with his photojournalistic skills. Ready the camera by holding down right click and tapping E, press releasing right click to put the camera away. Photo categorizes include erotica, horror, outtake, drama, and brutality. Take your photos when you see the yellow PP icons. They will net you even more PP. Locking your favorite picture in the picture viewer, blah, 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 blah. You get more. So this gets you whatever PP is, which I assume is like level points, power points.
What is that for?
Hold up, I can... Taking a photography class, I should be good at this.
Strange.
Right, Mr. King. A soldier for the cause. Okay. Man, I really like...
No, apparently not... I thought them walking between the boxes would be like, oh man, that's so much better. Oh, talking between the boxes.
What is going on?
It'll work out just fine. It's a win-win situation for everybody.
I can't see back there, game. I don't have a bat camera.
I still don't understand exactly.
What is he holding? What are you holding? Is that like a pizza?
Just a bit nervous, you know.
Computer? Pizza pewter? That's a bomb! That is a bomb!
What's going on?
It's more about the...
That is a bomb! That is a dick move, game. Like,
absolutely, Mr. King.
Ah, damn it.
Remember, not a word of this to anyone.
Oh.
Damn it.
Yeah, that is a bomb. That is a bomb and a half.
Stay cool, all right? I gotta get back to my show.
Well, well, well. Looky here.
I was taking pictures for magical points. My camera tells me I get points.
Boys, you're a little late for the autographs. I was just looking for the men's room. Story of my life.
Nah, I think we showed up right in the nick of time.
Can I take pictures of you? Are you guys those special PP points? Because, man, I think I was on to something getting those. Oh.
Yeah.
I got fists of steel!
Guys, I missed my workout today anyway.
Give me a lead pipe!
Let's go, muscles. Get up.
Pipe day! What can't you beat by spamming left click? Give me that other one.
Yeah.
Still. He has a gun. Give me the gun! I'm sorry, Frank, but gun is more effective than pipe. Oh, hello.
I think you've overstayed your welcome.
I was just leaving. Oh, goddamn, Frank, are you that weak-willed? Okay, no, he was just setting up a one-liner. Also, is that a dress made of coins? Man, Vegas is weird. Oh, hello.
Your
others.
Performance was a little limp tonight.
Okay, I got gold?
You must have to take pills.
I got gold. You can't talk shit to me. It is made of coins. They are really going for the sex appeal right now.
Well, good night, ladies.
Man, glad I don't need that, right? Alright. Okay, good. I don't need that. Sweet. I was told the one bad part of this of Dead Rising 2 was the Zombrex gathering. Ooh, boy. Now, did I keep my two pipes? Because I feel like those are going to be in use, like, really useful right now. Like, I could slap one of them between the door to hold it open. Or wedge it open with the pipe.
Oh God. Oh God, she got me.
Honestly, I might want to stay in the elevator for a little bit. Maybe they are just infected. Now, it's a zombie. He's easy to trick. Oh, dude! Thanks for the body block! Why did you do that? Oh, man! My idol Frank West is in there! Fire axe! Don't you bite my dick! Jesus! Get out of my way! Let's go! Let's go! Oh man, I can get a snack for 100. Hold on, can I break these? They're ATMs. They're on the map for a reason. Oh yeah, you can! Nice! Making money in the apocalypse, the good way. Oh, security box key.
Oh, yeah.
Interesting. I'll kill all of you! Cash register! Okay, I can break those for money. Oh, but I put the... Hey, you're supposed to be in the pen. Pen. My star! My hat star! It's mine! Take the proceeds and run! Oh, they got a cutout. That's cute. Oh, God. Hey, give me the gun. Lucas! Oh, hey, Lucas. Hold up. Oh! No, don't eat me! Am I gonna have to take photos in the middle of combat? This is great. Oh my god. Okay, so far this game is great. I had to abandon my hat store.
I got all the luck.
Well, I mean, take a bunch of pictures. Also, this game really does not know how to adjust focus. Which is hilarious because it's a game about cameras. Alright, kinda about cameras. Yeah, dude, you gotta run. Like, she's gone.
Get to the safe house!
Can I have your gun? No. Snacks.
Hey, watch it, pal.
Okay, I'm gonna kill him. If someone else doesn't, I'm killing him. Oh, he ran the wrong way. Oh, good to be him. It's closing, you better get in. So I think we're at the safe house now? Oh, cool.
I can't get a signal. Why?
Well, I mean, you're an underground vault.
She was looking right at me and they had her and I couldn't...
What are you doing here?
She went down without a sound and I had to get out of there. I just ran.
Hey, Gunga! Ooh. Yeah, let's not go that way. It's angsty grandpa!
Whoa. Don't I know you?
Yeah, I'm Frank West.
Name's Frank.
I cover wars.
Frank West.
What?
Don't worry.
Oh.
Oh, yeah? You better have 3 days worth, pal. Because you seem real nice. And I'd hate to have to put a bullet in your head.
Thanks.
We ain't got any Zombricks here. Military have to quarantine first. They'll enter the city at first light 3 days from now to get all of us. That's the standard procedure.
How much Zombricks do I have?
Better to be stuck in here, not out there, don't you think?
I hope I don't have to find Zombrex. Come on, Frank West, please have 3 days on you. Please have 3 days on you. Is that the protester chick that looked like her pants and puffy jacket? Oh. I just had an empty box on me. He said they don't have any Zombrex here.
I know where you can get some.
It is Protester Chick.
What are you talking about?
Zombrex. Don't worry. I won't say anything. I know who you are. I figured you were infected. though I don't remember you saying anything about that in your book.
Well, it's not exactly something I'd go around advertising.
Ew, my nose.
There's
Sorry
a pharmacy in the Royal Flesh Mall.
Cool.
I'm Stacy Forsythe, by the way.
That is a great last name.
Frank West. Plenty of people know you.
Forsythe.
Do you know a way out of here?
No, but if you find one, I suggest you take this. That way we can keep in touch.
Ooh, an earpiece.
There's clothes.
That looks ridiculous.
All over the city. These monitors are playback only, but I'll keep an eye on them. And Frank, if you find anyone alive out there.
Sure.
Damn it. I make no promises. While I pilot this Frank West, I make none. So I'm a fire axe. You've reached a checkpoint. These occur throughout the Forgotten City. Whenever you see checkpoint reached, you have reached a checkpoint. Save often. If you quit during your current game or power off, you will lose your checkpoint. Oh, man. Military will arrive in 3 days to contain the zombie outbreak. Keep track of how much time is left. Press tab to keep your watch. Always remember, Frank needs Zombrex every 24 hours. Transceiver will let you receive co-op calls. Press C to answer co-op calls. People can drop in for co-op games at any time. You can restrict who joins in the gameplay option menu. Explore Fortune City with a friend and slaughter even more undead. Ooh, scissors. So that would mean... options. Gameplay. Ah, co-op privacy. Friends only. Alright, well, that is the kind of tutorial-esque session, I think? I'm pretty sure the fact that I can receive a call means that I can co-op with Ghost once we come back. I don't have to drink orange juice, I thought I was hurt. Okay, yeah, look at this, like, I'm not losing frames, but this just looks wrong. Like, something about this looks jittery. Either way, well, we will be right back once we get Ghost.
It's so quiet.
All right, guys. Well, welcome back. We got Crit in here. Let's take a picture of his picture. So it's right mouse button and E. Look at your shitty camera. Yeah. Hold on. Hold the camera up.
Hey, I got an achievement for doing that.
Yep. Dude, making memories.
Nice. Wait, where's... Oh, here. Oh, no! I'm not me, so I don't have my weapons!
Oh, I just drank milk.
I hate you.
We'll find some more stuff around. There's a way to give, but I don't know how to give.
You have to throw it. Right click and left click.
Right click. Like this?
Yeah. Left click. Maybe you can't do it in the safe house.
Oh.
I know you can't swing in the safe house.
Here we go. I got a weapon. We're good. What?
All right, then. Oh, hey, Ghost.
How do you...
Ghost.
Okay. I'm actually going to grab the fire.
Hey, Ghost, come here.
You might want to grab some food from the break room.
Ghost!
What'd you find?
Shades of Borderlands! Oh.
Crit's not very lucky with the lucky lap dance.
Where the fuck is this shit?
Oh, the I think you're always guaranteed to lose.
Damn it, it's Vegas all over again.
Alright, well, I need to find some
Zombrex. Oh, hey, somebody tried to add me as a friend. Guess what? You're getting blocked forever. I do not accept friend requests.
Grab some of that delicious ketchup.
But I have... Ghost, I have a melon.
Oh, the ketchup's a weapon.
I don't want ketchup! All right. I want coffee! Plates?
Dairy
you can throw
Kramer?
Those, can't you?
Huh?
Plates, you can throw those. Those are thrown weapons, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, you take them.
All right.
I got my coffee. I'm late.
Let's unleash chaos on the mall. Oh, actually, I think we're supposed to talk to the police guy.
No. You've already talked to him.
Oh, okay.
This is the part where he's like, "Oh man, I gotta go find some Zombrex." So you're looking around.
I'm really
the safe
glad
house.
That they make the air vents extra large.
Yep. Well, these are maintenance shafts, not air vents.
I know.
Frank West bottled up.
Or Chuck Green, who is your invisible imaginary friend.
With a disposable camera.
Yep. Like, the fact that Chuck Green's daughter isn't also here makes it really
weird. Did you go into Chuck Green's dressing room on the way in?
No!
There's a backpack and a blood splatter, so she didn't make it.
Oh, this is the bad timeline?
Yeah.
I guess that explains why
he's here. Or the good timeline, depending on what kind of a player
you
are.
I mean, she's alive in 3, so it's the bad timeline.
Ooh, hello. Got a
disposable nail gun?
Shovel. Oh.
What's better? Orange juice, melon, or coffee? Like, which one should I drop?
I don't know.
I'm gonna drop the coffee.
Ow.
Damn it, that hurt!
Drink the coffee!
You throw.
Right click.
Careful!
It's not letting me do it with this.
Well, yeah, because it's a gun weapon. You can't throw a gun.
Oh.
Go drink that coffee, Ghost. I hit you a bunch.
Oh, I actually, yeah. I have a soda.
I mean, there's coffee right here.
Oh, is middle mouse drop?
Is it?
No, I just
no,
managed to drop
center.
The orange juice. Okay.
Pick up the coffee. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
My name's Chuck Green. That's a pipe. Oh, hey, dead people.
Come on, go walk up to him. He's totally not gonna
He's
get
got
up
a snack.
From
oh. He's got a snack. Oh. Whoa. Messages.
Stacy, I'm gonna send you messages. All right.
What's going on?
Thank you.
Frank, I found a travel brochure for Fortune City. Right now, you're in the Royal Flush Plaza. Roy's Mart is on the other side of the mall.
Hey, what's going on here? Aww. No. Isn't that normally unlocked in the game?
Yeah, that's where we can combine weapons.
Yeah, it's like, isn't that part of the tutorial sequence is he goes there? Ghost?
What?
I found your computer.
Dude. Well, I need to get
nail gun
with me.
Ghost, get a nail
drill.
Gun.
That's a drill.
Or yeah, drill. What was this thing? Nail gun. Well, what's here? Is that money? Economy. I was reading that.
Oh, security room key.
Oh, yeah. So how
about a security box?
Like, where Ooh, are those? Because I picked one up in the tutorial sequence.
Does this look good? Does this go with my suit?
Did you pick up that key in the tutorial, Ghost?
No.
Oh, like, yeah. If you go right as you get into the big open area by the hatch store, on the right behind that little table is a security key.
Ah, shit. Missed it.
Yeah, you can't go back there either.
I know. Oh, well.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait, here. Get a kill for me. Yeah. I totally missed it.
Hold up.
I got credit for it. Oh, geez, I'm getting my ass kicked here.
Cut him up! This way I use fire axes, Ghost.
Double! Must rebury the dead!
No, Ghost, you don't bury the dead, you chop the dead!
There we go, nice shot.
Oh my god, I cut that guy's arm off!
I need food. Kinda got my plate full.
God damn it, Ghost. I have to protect you!
Take a picture of this and get a points. Ow.
Not me, dummy! Sorry, buddy.
Special! I'll protect you, Ghost!
Also, we can change outfits. Yes, no, what do you think?
I'm a little busy. Oh, my axe broke. Ghost, why? Ghost, perfect. I'm perfect.
I like it. Oh, I'm now out of food and out of all weapons. Shit.
You know, if you die, I lose, right?
Yeah.
Cash register, Ghost. Yeah. Over here. Cash registers
you
are weapons.
No respect.
Ghost, cash registers are weapons.
Sweet.
Dorian, I'm just gonna shimmy towards them with my oh god, no, not my neck!
Oh, I missed a shot.
Why are you trying to profit off my death? If I die, you die! Ghost, this one, we gotta make a break for it. We gotta get weapons. Ghost, get over here right now!
I'm taking the crash register with me.
Ghost, get in! Get in!
Sweet. Oh, damn it, I drank food again.
Yes, Ghost, get in! No, don't pick it up!
Ah.
We need a wheelchair. What happened? Oh, ghost, why? Ow.
Knock it off.
Toy store.
Ghost, we need the wheelchair.
But I want the giant elephant.
I can't flip it. You failed, ghost. You ruined it.
He had superhero boots.
You ruined it!
Dude, I have superhero boots.
Are we just gonna- wait, they're not coming in. The fuck? Hit him. Have some money!
Here, get a picture of me hitting with a giant stuffed elephant.
Alright, no, that is something I need. Oh, wait, hold up, I can still take pictures of it.
Big comedy.
I got an outtake.
Yeah.
I got an outtake.
Oh, here's another one.
Not exactly a work of art.
Stabbed him with a clothes hanger.
I took off my clothes.
Except for a career change.
You have a mask of some sort. Can't you put that on, or is that a weapon?
That's a weapon. I want to put it on one.
Oh, yeah.
All right, wait for one to get up, then take a picture of it. Hey. Hey. It's a zombie mask. All right, we need to find weapons. Let's go.
Oh, I got an achievement for filling my
Ooh, ghost
camera.
Over here. There's a moving bear. Look.
Awesome.
Robot bear.
Giant fuzzy dice.
Oh my god, yes. Not bad. I've got a great thumbnail.
What?
Go up to those novelty glasses, ghost, and face them when you put them on.
Where's the novelty glasses?
Right over here. Now face them while you put them on.
I like it.
Alright, we need weapons, and there are
there's firecrackers in here.
That's not really a weapon.
Fountain fireworks. I think they're distractions.
Mean? Oh, hey, our Zombrex timer's going down.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go this way.
Yeah, they are distractions. Alright, I want to see what the bear does.
Oh, God! No, you were not real! What are the goddamn weapons in this place? What did you do?
I got double outtake because I got both of the things I stuck stuffed animals
nice.
On. Alright, where are you
oh,
at?
Oh yes, oh yes. Hold up, I'm in here, ghost. I got a crowbar. Also, there's glasses.
Nice. Oh, sweet. I'm on these, yeah.
Aviators. Alright. Let's get to work, ghost. We got a mall to clear. Hadoo!
There, I'm distracting him.
Yeah, on to me.
What do we have, anything? Casual gals in the closet. Sporting goods.
Ooh, sporting goods.
I see boxing gloves.
Man sport. Oh, what the hell is this?
Boomerang.
Hold up, can we get a hammer and do this?
Probably somewhere. Boxing gloves, I'll take those.
Bunch of weights, goes to punch him to death. It looks like just a bunch of boxing stuff, actually. Yeah, it's just gloves.
They're pretty good.
Oh! Oh! Ow. Go, that's me! Though I think
martial art
I think if we find some some cutting knives, we can mix them with the gloves. Ghost!
Sorry.
Why do you keep doing that?
Here, I grabbed a dumbbell. You can grab those.
Yeah, I noticed.
We need to level up and get more.
Hold up, you level up in this game?
Yeah, that's what the PP meter is on the top.
Oh, you do not throw those nearly as far as I thought you did.
Bargaining,
I guess they're dumbbells.
Magazine. Actually, that might not be bad.
Oh, magazines.
Magazines found around the stores. Magazines increase durability of weapons. Holding more magazines at once will result in more durability. Other magazines grant special powers.
Hey, Ghost, I found a Bowie knife.
Nice. That'll be probably more effective. Oh, there's some orange juice out here if you need help.
Ghost, look up. Look at look at your red onesie, God.
There's a bladed magazine if you're using bladed weapons.
Cool.
Did you
Help.
Just drop your knife?
No, I dropped the melon. Get off my neck! Let's keep going. Keith, oh, Ghost, bow and arrow! Bow and arrow! Get to work, Ghost.
A playing card.
Tomahawks!
52 card pickup!
Ghost, tomahawks!
I'm just throwing cards at him!
Get the tomahawk, Ghost.
Tomahawks.
What's up?
Beer. Yes. Oh, it's a throwing.
Oh!
Yeah, you got some good brutality points for that.
Boop! Ghost, get pictures!
If you say so.
Ow, ow!
These are the worst arrows ever!
I used to cover war, and then I took an arrow to the back.
Oh, I want a picture of that!
What?
Oh, I unicorned a girl! And the arrow disappeared! Whoa, horror! Oh, because I guess it is the zombie apocalypse.
Yeah. Alright, let's head out to the mission, because we are kind of running low on time. Ooh, that's a good cup.
I got a brutality good.
Nice.
Ooh, hey, Ghost, this place. If you're gonna die, we're gonna watch you die in style, Ghost. Because I know I don't need the Zombrex.
I like my superhero boots. What do we got? Anything
orange
good?
Juice. You look pretty hurt.
I need one health bar, but yeah, I think the orange juice will do that.
Oh, not my dick! Not my dick!
Golf clubs!
Hey, ghosts are coming, so we might want to leave.
I'll grab the golf club. I'm going to look around. I have my knife. Uniform. Nah.
Let's go, ghost. Go to the objective. Oh my god. Hold up, ghost. I'm upgrading.
Nice threads.
I'm from Kill Bill now, right?
Skateboard.
Am I from Kill Bill now?
Ow. Hello, faster way to get around the mall.
Oh, ghost, your golf ball. You're a golf. Ghost?
Mm.
You know that golf club you had?
Yeah. Ow. Nice, it's ranged. Ow!
Don't do that again! You're in my way!
Getting all the good points, Ghost?
Yeah. Alright, you need food.
What? Oh, I'm hurt.
Since you're down on, yeah, like, really
half
bad.
Health. Alright, let's skateboard. Let's go skateboard to the point.
Baseball bat's here.
I'm good, I got a skateboard. Let's go.
Alright. Yeah, skateboard's probably better. No, skateboard. You need to find a food place for you.
Down here. Let's grind!
Can you? No.
I think you could. I think I just missed. Ghost, I'm here. Why aren't you here? Why are you so hurt? Ghost, you need help?
No, I'm good. I'm just making my way slowly. Is there food inside this place, though?
It's a medicine place. You'd think there's food here.
Oh, here. We got some,
pharmacy.
Vodka. Vodka's food, right?
You vomit after that.
No? Oh, yes.
Styling.
Hold up. There's a leather jacket here. I need... no, I want the leather jacket!
Hey there, handsome.
There we go. Fancy shot.
All right, hold... Yep.
Yeah, smooth.
All right, we're tuxedo bugs. Let's go. Let's go raid this pharmacy.
Oh no, I want the tuxedo. Come on.
Yeah.
It'd be fancy.
Let's go, pal.
Oh, this is a ranged weapon in its entirety.
Nice.
There's only I balled a woman.
Let's do this.
Ghost, you're too far away.
Sorry.
How dare
it's
you?
Fun
be
killing
be more than Some people got here before us.
Oh no, they're looters. Whatever will we do?
I mean, I've got a Bowie knife. At least they're efficient looters. Look, they got a cart.
I know, like, seriously. They're not grabbing everything, but...
Fantastic.
I just run down the shelf and fill the cart up.
Our Armageddon.
Hey! I know you're holding out on us. Where's the money? Where's the safe?
Why do you want money right now?
Come on! Don't lie to me!
We don't have a safe!
Also, what shop sells don't matching hoodies and bandanas?
Don't those aren't matching. They're not even the same color.
No, just watch every single one of them. It's the same.
Oh, well, yeah, any, you know, store like Walmart sells the exact same hoodie and bandana 500 times.
Well, talking to you is giving me a headache.
What say you give me some money, and I'll go get some for you.
Yeah, give us some money, Grandpa. We'll help you out.
How about it, Grandpa?
you still have your tomahawk?
Yep.
You need to tomahawk duel that one.
Well, first I'm gonna hit somebody over the head with a Roman statue. Take a picture.
Wait, hold up. Ghost, pick it up, Ghost. Take
that. Damn it.
Get out of there,
you little fuckers.
No, Ghost, the... Alright, hold. Oh, I was gonna take a picture of you just standing in the middle of all the bodies.
Oh, I leveled up from that.
God damn it. Meanwhile, not getting anything. There's this tomahawk still there.
We'll pick him up after the cutscene.
Alright, now hold up. Stand in the middle of the bodies. Assuming they're still there.
Yep.
Alright, get in the middle. I'm gonna take a picture. Alright, ready?
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah, it's okay.
Ooh, my item. I can carry an extra item when I leveled up. What did you get?
What, Ghost?
I can carry an extra item when I leveled up.
I didn't level up.
Oh, because I've been taking pictures like crazy.
Yeah. Hold up, Deontay. Drama good. Is it Denise? I am pretty. Ghost, pose with her. Come on, pose.
Safe house. Okay, our first survivor.
Oh, God damn.
Q calls it to us. Right click and Q sends them to the spot.
There we go.
Yeah.
Drama. Okay. Not bad.
That sucks.
Here.
Hygiene masks.
Now she has one.
Wait, what the hell is this? You see this marker?
Oh, we need to get the Zombrex out of the back room.
Oh.
I'm just gathering weapons. Always make sure we have the survivors
Frank,
equipped.
Come get this. Frank, look, Zombrex. Hey, Frank.
Hey, idiot, here's your drugs.
Wait, did I say that?
Yeah.
I was just saying, hey, Frank, Zombrex. Hey, Frank, Zombrex.
Oh, I heard, hey, idiot, here's your drugs.
Check all the right. Watch.
All right. Do we want to set waypoint or anything? See, that, where's our safe room? We came a long way.
It's not really. It's just two hallways.
Safe room is... Okay.
So, little fact, you get to see this, I don't. I just have waiting for other player.
Sorry. Alright, I will get out then.
Thank you. Ooh! Hey, Ghost, it's your computer again!
Oh, defib.
Move! Oh, I wanted to see it. Don't you fucking dare! Orange juice!
We probably should have at least one slot of food on us.
I'd have to drop... Oh, tomahawk's a blade. Cool. I'll have to drop my skateboard. But, man, the skateboard's so good to get out through that crowd of zombie, though.
Yeah, we can heal the, survivor, too.
What we'll do, Ghost, is we'll get a wheelchair. Put her in the wheelchair.
Good idea. There should be one maybe to the side of us. Is there one by the entrance over there? No. All right, now we begin our escort mission bit.
God, why are people at... Oh, hey, Ghost, better idea.
Ow, bitch hit me. Oh. What is it?
There's a car.
Oh.
Ghost, I'm going a little crazy over here.
All right, which way? Are we still on the first floor?
This way. Yeah. We gotta go this way, Ghost. Get that thing off of her.
Oh, damn it. I'm gonna give her a tomahawk and she'd be okay.
Hey, look at her trying.
Oh, I need to take Zombrex.
Hey, out of my way.
Oh shit, I'm getting hurt.
I'm killing it.
Oh, take a picture of me. Oh shit, sorry. It's a bonus if you take a picture.
No,
of
I got a good horror.
No, but if I take a. Well, I'm taking Zombrex.
Getting bit. Also, my tomahawk broke. That was my crowd clearer.
Got a crowbar, but that's about it.
I think Denise is gonna die, Ghost.
Alright, there's one thing I know about this game, though. If I can, we get back into the maintenance room.
Yeah, you can farm for those, spikes. Oh! Did you get a picture? Oh, Ghost!
Oh, ah!
Get food!
There was food back in the room.
In here?
No, back in the place we came from.
I'm sorry, Ghost!
But this is why I said, oh, don't you have something on you?
No, I had to drink it so I wouldn't die.
Oh, damn it.
If Denise dies, do we lose?
We don't want to ever die, so,
But will we lose?
No, but... it's good not to have her die.
Ow!
Just run back! Save
I've
her first,
skate-
me.
Board- Ow!
Save her first, save her first, save her first.
Get
save
off!
Her.
Get off!
Just run into zombies. Or something.
There we go.
Give it to her. Oh, fuck. Okay.
I can't leave you down. If you die, the game over.
All right, one second. I'll quickly run around looking for food.
I'll guard her.
Can you protect her?
Yeah. Stop fighting, Denise!
Come on. Coffee, something. Anything! Ah, nope, that's ketchup. Oh, fries!
There's more, Ghost, if you want to run back to the pharmacy, there's more orange juice.
Just keep protecting her.
Trying. Eat your fries!
I didn't do anything.
Go get the orange juice.
All right. I like how there's just calming music playing.
I have it turned off because I was afraid of copyright. Because I'm pretty sure that song in the intro was copyrighted.
Yeah, we might have some issues.
I turned it down. Actually, right, you know what? I completely skipped it.
So the flashlight and the gemstones give,
No, Denise, no!
Keep her safe.
She disarmed a woman.
I'm almost back.
Oh, Ghost, you're bringing friends.
Come on, heal. What the hell? I can't... All right, let's just go.
We can't. Go find a wheelchair. Oh god, she's following you.
No, I sent her over towards this way. Just stay with her and keep fighting.
God damn it, Ghost! Why did you take her out of the safety hall? Ow!
Just keep fighting.
Did you find a wheelchair yet?
No, what I was gonna do is I was going to just point.
Well, now we have an issue!
Oh, shit.
Give me a handbag! Ghost, you killed Denise!
No, we're so bad at this.
No, you're bad at this!
Point her into a store, right clicking Q. Oh, fuck, we killed Denise.
Why did you make her leave the Hall of Safety?
Well, let's just meet back up then, I guess. So don't expect this to be a great playthrough, guys. We are very bad at keeping survivors alive. Mostly because we don't have the stats to keep ourselves alive.
I found security box 666. Ghost?
Frank, they're starting to report the outbreak on the news.
Alright, we need to get back to the safe room.
Well, I'm here!
Where are you at?
Got a crowbar.
What's the word?
There's a guy playing the slots in the American casino. He just keeps going and going.
Alright.
Maybe you should check on him.
Ooh, we really have to get back to that. It's blinking red.
Oh, wow.
All right, emergency, running straight there. Ah, yeah. Damn it! Let go.
I wanted to take a picture of that game.
Just go. Just stay to the outside wall.
Yep. Don't those security guards drop guns?
I haven't seen
he
one.
He has
do
a
it.
Gun on his holster. Ow!
What the hell? Sorry.
Why?
The answer is no.
Why do you keep hitting me?
Sorry, just get to the safe room. We're so bad at this.
Close the door. Did you see that one zombie go flying to the side?
Oh no, I missed it.
Why do you have a flashlight?
Because I was going to combine it with gems from the jewelry store and make a lightsaber, but we don't have that ability yet.
I can't believe you killed Denise.
Oh, inside the trash bags are snacks.
I don't care. Look how little time we have.
I'm waiting, buddy. This way, buddy. I'm waiting, buddy. Let's go.
I hear you yelling. I'm coming.
This way, buddy. Are you ready?
But somebody was littering.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Let's do this.
And it was me.
Come on. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this.
I got some can of spray paint.
God damn it, Ghost. Also, I know that my mouse is going to be coming through a lot on this game. I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do about it. It's a loud mouse.
My superhero boots.
Oh, hi!
That's a real good way to get yourself killed, son.
Yeah, we got one person killed that way already.
Just like you like keeping an eye on people.
Why do you have Neo glasses on?
Because I found them and they are awesome. Am I still wearing my tux? I think I am.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Received a broadcast from our field reporter, Rebecca Chang, who is inside Fortune City.
It is clear that the outbreak started in the Fortune City arena during last night's Terror is Reality show. Information received from a behind-the-scenes source...
I like how I haven't leveled up yet.
Not an accident, but rather an
it's a lot of pictures and a lot of kills.
Oh, Rebecca. Look at you. Not the weather girl anymore.
Oh, I assume it's a character from the first game?
Yeah.
That was the asshole with the bomb we saw.
Hey, we have pictures of that. Great that they have that part on the news. Even though all of our pictures are being overwritten by us taking crazy pictures.
Cure.
Oh, she's upset because she's like, oh man, that's my picture!
No statement of responsibility has yet been received. This horrible act of terror appears to be an escalation.
You're just gonna look to your side.
No. Hey, you're on TV.
Reporting live from the Fortune City Hotel in the heart of Fortune City.
Are we gonna have to go to the hotel now?
What the hell? That was your picture on that screen.
Where the hell did that come from?
Came from the security cameras, lady. What the hell were you thinking?
I like how we don't remember we took pictures of that exact bomb.
The cure had nothing to do with this.
It's pretty easy to
I mean, admittedly, I don't think that was what was the plot in the first game. That. The Dead Rising 2, so.
Yeah, but I mean, they're doing all kinds of unique stuff for this game.
True.
We're being set up. We've been accused of things before, but we don't believe
like, was it
violence.
Chuck Green accused of it in Dead Rising 2?
I don't really remember.
And not Cure?
It's not the first time members of Cure have been falsely accused of being involved with an outbreak. I've got to find whoever leaked that tape. That damn TK and his horrible show.
I'm not saying I believe you, but something's not right.
Yeah, I know. We took pictures of why it's not right.
We overheard the conversation.
We watched TK with a man with a bomb.
Maybe I get and a giant briefcase full of money.
And the bomb was the exact one we saw being put on that wall.
In the hotel. I know this could end up being a big chance for your career. But don't forget, this could mean my life.
Okay, random character we just met that we somehow need to have an emotional attachment to.
Yeah. Case 2.
All right.
Oh, hold up. No, I get to save.
Yep, save and continue.
Does that mean I'm getting progress on my save file?
Maybe.
No, I didn't get a save. You're getting a save right now?
Yeah.
It just said click on the case to engage it, but... Lame. Alright, I need to stock up on food.
Yeah.
Wait, restore your name and escape the city. So that's some leftover text from this other game.
Yeah. Do you need a crowbar?
No, I have a crowbar. I have this bladed magazine still.
Ah. I have the, cheaper stuff from the pawn shop, but I don't think I really need that. I think it's a waste.
Oh god, I need to drink this right now. Do you like my outfit, by the way?
I think it goes very well. You know, it's a little bit of casual, a little bit of fancy.
Alright, now hold up. Okay, what's better, a crowbar or...
I'm glad I picked up the mustard.
Crowbar or pickaxe? Pickaxe, which is better? Baseball bat. God.
I'll take whatever. There.
What the?
That was the problem.
But an axe is a bladed weapon. That's why I'm one. Oh. It's fine. Okay, there's more than one in here.
Yeah, here. We'll swap it. There, more. Go, grab it.
Well, which one do I drop? Which one do you want?
I'll take the baseball bat. They don't have a lot of durability, so.
There, it's also, it came from outside, so.
Alright.
Medical tray and a surgery bay. Oh, hey, a pizza. Just... Hey, defibrillator.
That's actually probably better than, I don't have any food on me. Alright, let me grab that. Get rid of this shitty flashlight since I don't have the gems anymore.
Oh, yeah. I wonder what we're gonna get to craft.
I don't know, but...
Maybe you can't!
No, you do get to craft it.
Ghost! Cash diet!
How's that's going? A 5-bar slot machine. You know what the odds of winning something like that?
Fucking low as hell.
It's coming up the same exact thing every time.
There's only two states, win or lose.
Ah. No genre.
Kinda blurry.
Kinda blurry. You took a picture of me and somehow I know that.
How the hell did we get out of here?
Same way we came in. Ghost. Ghost.
I am lost already and we're in the same place. Ah, storage. No, damn it, Crit, this is not... I thought you were at the exit.
Look, man, oh, hey, I got itch. It needs scratching. Alright, god damn it, Ghost, your fucking shoes.
They're superhero boots, and I will not have you mock them.
Ghost, we have an issue.
What?
Sullivan!
Hold on, I got the solution.
Cone him!
Oh, it won't let me use it in the safe room. Just stick the cone on his head, just like a Skyrim NPC, and you don't see anything.
Look, I don't know if I can trust you, but if you're gonna keep bringing people back, I got something that might help you out. I promise I won't get in your way. What is it? Suppose you get to the maintenance room, access Fortune City, don't know, maybe... Alright. So now we can open up the maintenance rooms. Okay, now we can craft.
Where's my flashlight?
Go get your flashlight, Ghost. It's a... It'd be right over here. It's in here, Ghost. You dropped it for the pizza, remember?
Ah, right. Huzzah. Alright. Alright. I don't know. Would you count a lightsaber as a blade?
I was wondering.
I mean, light? I guess it could be sharp. I don't know.
I said if we keep bringing people back. Yeah, we totally brought someone back.
Oh, I feel bad we failed our first rescue.
No, you failed it because you're the one who has the controls to tell her to move.
You can do it too.
No, I can't. I don't have access to that menu.
Yeah, right click Q. Q.
Hello. Anybody home? Yo, anybody?
Hey. Hey, those saw blades.
Ooh. Oh, that might be something good. Oh.
Hey, Frank. Looks like one of those looters.
Oh, there's the looter thing, but. Ow! Might have something worthwhile. That actually did damage.
Those do a shit ton of damage. Hold up. Grab me a baseball bat, Ghost. Hold on, I'll drop my milk for it. I'm pretty sure I can put a saw blade on a baseball bat.
Come on, let's go.
Oh yeah, they have a crafting symbol if they can be crafted with.
Yes, there are items that are just crafting components. Oh.
Oh, it's the crafting tutorial.
Yeah. And then Chuck Green falls flat on his face because he, then Frank West falls flat on his face because he's not Chuck Green.
Nails and a bat. Ooh, wait, a PP sticker.
What's that mean?
If you get a good zoom, or get a right, good, like, fuck framing off, it's of mine. That area, you'll get a ton of experience.
It's mine.
We both can get it.
Fuck you, it's mine. No, I don't want, I don't know.
I got 700 for that.
I got 1,000.
Nice.
Because I got the whole shot.
All right, you grab the nails in the basement. I'm going to go see. I think there was nails out here.
Oh, yeah, you can't baseball bat saw blade. Don't worry, Ghost, I'm cannoning this. This is cannon.
Okay, you were right. Secure guards do drop guns. Those would be good to give us survivors. I think they're way better with them because they don't break
things. Yeah. That or they have the ammo. Ooh, the ammo.
Let's roll. All
right, Ghost, I got this. I'm cannon.
All right. Oh, good. I think there was more nails in here, so I can get one, too.
Oh, my God, dude, he's eating a hand without hands!
Yeah. Oh, without hands?
Wow. Oh, no, I mean, he has one hand left, but it's floating. Look. Hold up, let me get a picture of this. No.
Ah.
300. No, hold up. No, don't.
Not bad. Good stuff.
Brutality.
Alright, well, I didn't find any nails, so. Oh, here's another one we could do. If I remember from the first game.
Whatever. Just point and click, idiot.
Oh, Ghost, take a picture!
Oh, I missed it.
Ooh.
Oh, I did get some brutality points for it.
Do you want a hunk of meat? Ghost.
Here we go. Inspiration has hit. It's the drill bucket.
Not bad. That'll do.
Ghost.
Hmm.
Use this.
Excellent.
Ow.
Use
not
it.
Me, idiot.
Use it.
It's a zombie hand. I can't.
Use
it. It crafts with something, but I have no idea what it crafts with.
Ooh, hold up. Broom? Knife! Knife broom!
No, I don't think so. Alright. I've got the, gun. Oh, here, come on, crit. Let me.
Hold up.
Okay.
Knife? No. Alright.
Alright.
I know what the drill bucket does.
Well, you can get a picture of it. It might level you up.
Alright, make sure I'm in picture mode before you start because I'm having trouble getting into it. So is it right click and E or E and right click?
Right click first, then E.
Alright. I'm ready. Oh, hey, person! Only 200.
Oh, well.
Let's go save Lashandra!
Oh, shit, she really does need help. Oh, there was a food place right here.
Lashandra, we're here to save you! Eat shit, zombies!
Good for you.
Ghosts? Did you just...
Yes, I froze a zombie with the fire extinguisher.
We might have to do a quick trip back inside, Ghost. Also, how long have we been going for?
I have no idea. This might be a second episode, might be not. I don't know.
Yeah, we might just be cutting.
Did you feed her anything?
No.
Here, Lashandra, have a brownie. Here, Lashandra, have another brownie.
Appreciate it.
Fuck off, it's Lashandra's brownie!
Alright.
Why
so
am I getting 50 PP per kill now?
It's a special weapon.
Oh.
It encourages crafting.
Alright, get Lashandra inside. Oh, Gordon! Ghost! I think it's Lashandra's wife or husband.
Oh. Bitch! Oh, she doesn't like taking orders. We're gonna have some trouble here. Talk to the husband! Quickly! Oh, she just died.
She's dead?
She just got mauled. I think I may have frozen her with the,
Good job, Ghost.
I was trying to freeze the zombies around her.
I think he's too suicidal. Your wife wouldn't be a big bone woman in yellow, would she? That's her. That's my little water buffalo. Where is she?
Dead. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, man, but she didn't make it. Yeah, your Lashandra's gone. Ghost, do you have a gun?
I do.
Hold on. We might need it.
Not bad.
Right.
Drama.
Okay. Yeah, for an amateur.
Alright, we're right here, so let's just get him back.
I got his dumb picture.
That sucks so bad.
Can we go back in time?
I mean, I guess we could.
Let's go back in time. Shoot Gordon in the face, let's go back in time. Shoot him in the face! That does nothing.
Oh, he's defected.
Ow. Kill him!
Wait, I know what's really effective against him and his wife. Fire extinguisher!
Oh god, all the messages of Lashandra has died, like, joined, died. Gordon is defected, Gordon is dead. Let's go back in time.
I think this is a good end to the first episode. We'll be back next time.
Hold up, Ghost, hold
hopefully
up.
Hopefully some better success.
Ghost.
Ow! Look, I'm sorry.
Ow.
What are you in? Come here, you shit!
Get down!
It's a pistol, it should do more than this! Ow.
It's over, Ghost!
We'll be back next time on more Dead Rising 2.
See ya.